our Beltane altar. So we'll tell you a little bit about what's on it.
And here in the east, we have our cauldron with incense, Beltane incense.
Handmade.
Handmade.
By us.
Specifically for this ritual. And we have the bell, which symbolizes air. And so in this quadrant, we're representing air. And then going backwards a little bit and going towards north. And what we've got here for north is salt for grounding, earthing out the energies that are unwanted. We also have our cakes, which grounds us further after the ritual. And then we have an assortment of stones representing earth. Oh, we've got, obviously, the green man, the stag, the Cairnanos, the horned god, standing here, and his candle. Actually, his candle, yep. And in the center, we've got our unity candle.
The center, we have the Divine Union candle, which is representative of what is born from the union of God and Goddess. And that's what Beltane is all about. It's about coming alive. It's union between the God and the Goddess. So we have our Goddess, which is the Green Lady here. And she and the God are quite happy, and she's already pregnant, as is our tradition, but they are now sealing their union in marriage in order to become the King and Queen of the May. And we have the sacred sword here, which is our coven sword we use for high holidays, and Beltane is one of them. We have the God candle and the Goddess candle, the sun and the earth. We have a pentacle in the center to represent our coven and union and the five elements of earth, fire, water, air, and spirit. We have the fire dragon candle to represent the south, the element of fire. We have a chalice of river water to represent the element of water. And this is our unique handmade Beltane goddess chalice, which we use to share the wine, consecrated wine. The altar itself is placed in the east at Beltane because Beltane is the time of new beginnings. Is a place of air, it's a place of new beginnings, the sunrise, the spring. And we have a rose quartz on here, a clear quartz crystal, which represents the clarity of our intent. The whole altar is laid out on a altar cloth of rose and green and gold. The altar cloth colors are rose, green, and gold. And those again represent the flowers of spring, the earth itself, and the gold of the sun, the golden sun. So that's how we dress our Beltane altar. It may change a little from year to year, but that basically represents our tradition. We have some fire, some air, some water, some earth, spirit, and divinity in the center. Blessed Beltane.
Blessed Beltane.
An awesome place. I got this little moth girl from a tarot deck, and this is my altar. I cut this tiger out from a shirt, and a lot of these rocks in the back, actually, like this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one, I actually found, or this one and this one. I found all of them, like, on the ground out in my travels. Just because, you know, I was that kid who had rocks in her bag, would take rocks, and I'm still that kid who takes rocks. What are you gonna do? Don't come for me, you know? These all feathers I found on my travels as well. This one might have been from a dream catcher, but the rest of them I all just found on my travels. This is from climate therapy counseling, which is pretty cool. There's a woman who does, like, climate anxiety counseling at festivals and stuff, and she gave me that. These beads my aunt gave me, and I think they're really neat. They're really pretty. I haven't really used them in a prayer or ritual just yet, but I would like to eventually. This kind of looks like Odin a little bit, so I think that's pretty cool. I like Odin. He's a homie. This I got from a horn and cauldron ritual. This is from Pagan Pride, and this gargoyle is from my mom for protection. I have three tarot cards that my friend got me from Comic-Con, actually, oddly enough, which is kind of cool. Comic-Con, you wouldn't think there would be holistic stuff there. This is fortune cookies that I've collected since I was a child. Yeah, this is a little Buddha. This is a little turtle to not take myself so seriously. Yeah, that's about it. All right, thanks.
Duality within us all. So mote it be.
Church of the Earth, we wish you a blessed Beltane.